performance by Tipperary. And the Tipperary supporters, who love their hurling, give their team a warm round of applause. We've had two spectacular goals by Jake Morris in the 3rd minute, John Bubbles O'Dwyer in the 19th. Liam Sheedy, look at him, look at the intensity. It's as if he's hitting every ball, picking up every slither. He's giving his team a round of applause. That's management, that's intensity, that's pressure. And that is a man that is also on fire. Liam Sheedy.